Hello, I am Cadet Senior Master Sergeant Devin Burman, Cochise Composite Squadron 107. And joining me is Cadet Senior Master Sergeant Haley Middleton from the 388th Composite Squadron. Welcome to the 10th Arizona Cadet Training Group's daily video update. Every day throughout the week, we'll be providing you with daily briefs, which consist of pictures, clips, and interviews with significant people at this year's encampment. Along with newsletters and news articles, our job is to keep you informed of the challenges your cadets face throughout the day.
The activities for today consist of a daily PT session, a formation, classroom lessons on the National Cadet Special Activities, and drill. Welcome to Training Day 2. I'm here with Cadet Second Lieutenant Zachary Lang with a couple of questions. The first question is, what is your role and position here at Encampment?
My role here at Encampment is Bravo Flight Commander. I'm in control of 12 cadets, and I oversee that they are trained properly and ensure that their safety is the number one thing.
How do you interact with both your cadet students and your flight sergeant?
Well, I give orders to my flight sergeant, and she in turn will give those orders to the flight cadets, and I will lead all the teamwork exercises that we do. I ensure that each cadet is safe, hydrated, and if they have any concerns, they can come to me. I basically make sure that every single one of them is doing what they're supposed to do, and I mentor a couple of them also, so that's what I do.
And the final question is, what is your goal for Encampment this year?
My goal is to make sure that each and every one of my 12 cadets are trained properly, that they graduate from Encampment, and that while doing so, their safety is ensured here at Encampment.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you.